Are you good and prepared, young chum? The festival begin.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry.
O gathering of champions, the revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
You will find the field of battle past the church ahead, upon the shore under the fort. General Radahn is there, even now, divested of his wits, devouring corpses, and howling at the sky.
Be sure to get a good vantage.
Aye.
Thank you.
Ah, good.
I was waiting for you.
What a sick way to fight, eh?
The glory of the clash is shared. By Radahn. And you. And did you see that afterwards? A falling star right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend if ever I saw one. And the path has now been cleared. To Nokra, where Rani's fate will be decided. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. We'll take up our swords once more for Mistress Rani. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth, and we'll go into battle. My only purpose is to fight for Rani's fate, sword and fan. The curtain's rising on the final act.
Thank you.
Well then.
Well, wonderful. You are a worthy fellow Tarnished indeed. Make the journey to the capital, Laendel, that lies to the east of the Altus Plateau, at the foot of the Erd Tree. The Two Fingers will deny your passage no longer. You may be our best hope. Find your way to the Elden Ring, for we are Tarnished. And we must answer the call of grace. General Radahn, the famed, he fought Malin, and by my reckoning.
Greetings, are you here for spirit?
Would you like the blessing? Would you like to be here?